giant sea spiders, the males do care for the young, but they do it differently, and they do it in a much simpler way than the other sea spiders. So it may provide a kind of a look at the evolutionary bridge that leads to fathers taking care of their offspring.
So the organisms and the ecosystems that are down there are very difficult to study, and to be able to find something that has been, I guess, eluded researchers for 140 plus years is really amazing.